My goodness.
Welcome to Tennessee, the Volunteer State, home of the Smoky Mountains and the birthplace of country music.
I'm free tonight. Just saying.
When you're sick of the same this is Chattanooga, the fourth largest city in Tennessee. From the top of Lookout Mountain, you can see seven states: Georgia, Alabama, North and South Carolina, Kentucky, and Virginia. Here is Rocky Top, also known as Knoxville, and home of the University of Tennessee.
Feeling like messing around, whatever you want, shoot, I don't care. You can come over here, I can come over there. I pick you up, and that's right, I'm gonna sit around Saturday.
Saturdays in the fall call for tailgates and cheering on the Tennessee Vols. Knoxville was host of the 1982 World's Fair. We built this giant gold ball just for the World's Fair. It stands at 266 feet tall. Now Memphis isn't known as Music City, but we are famous for the influential strains of blues, soul, and rock and roll that originated here. Elvis, B.B. King, and Johnny Cash recorded legendary albums at our Sun Studios. We're also home to Elvis's iconic estate, Graceland, and the Memphis Grizzlies, the only NBA team in the state of Tennessee. Oh, and let's not forget our world-famous barbecue.
That's right, I'm gonna sit around Saturday night with nothing to do. And you just want something to do. Hey, why don't you call me up?
Welcome to the real Music City. Some even call it the Athens of the South due to our city's focus on higher education. We're home to three professional sports teams: the Tennessee Titans, Nashville Predators, and the Nashville Soccer Club.
If you want to get out, call me up. Yeah, I'm down. If you feel like messing around, whatever you want, shoot, I don't care. You can come over here, I can come over there and pick you up. That's right, I'm gonna sit around Saturday night with nothing to do, and you just want something to do. Why don't you call me up? All you gotta do, all you gotta do is call me up and say what's up.
The city truly comes alive at night on Broadway, also known as Honky Tonk Central. Tennessee has so much to offer, and we invite you to our home office in Nashville, Tennessee, so you can see what we're all about. So what are you waiting for? Call us up now.
Call us up.